This is Dominions 5, and here are some good items that I have found until level 3 construction. The most important is the Fend Amulet. It protects against affliction, and every hero should have it. Then the Fire Mages needs the Fire in a Jar. This gives one temporary fire gem, which allows them to summon one elemental. Similar items are the Water Lens for water elementals. And here, this is level 3 magic command and one water elemental bonus. Bottle of living water. Okay. Also, there is that item, but it requires blood level, blood mage, level 3, and earth mage. Now I have one doing this right here. Borok is creating these items. Also, blood mages has at least two items that increase blood magic. This is the armor of souls, the blood thorn, and there is another one, but all my hands are in use. This should be right. My exploring blood mage is carrying this. Where is he? There they are. I have one wounded, my air mage is wounded. This is the brazen vessel. Okay, back to my other items. Okay, for air, I have the helm. It costs a lot, 25 actually. The bag of winds costs more, but also this is another air magic. So these two gives plus 2 air magic. Right, the earth is the bloodstone, and the boots, they are earth level 2. I think second construction, they are created fast. Also, I'm keeping a few boots. This is the better boots, plus 18 move. If I place the boots on the flying unit, it can cross big distance, like this one here, Marcus. He is with the flying armor and the boots of long strides. And because he is also amphibian, he can cross the water and reach this location where he will replenish and take these slow units, which were sent from the left part on the map to the right. Okay, next. Alright, there should be a crown with death magic, and this is where's the crown I'm creating now. They are expensive. There it is. It needs death mage level 5, one death magic, and construction 3, second level death for this is two-handed weapon, plus one death magic. Okay. So, air, earth, now nature. For nature magic, I have this thistle maze, which is plus one magic, but level 3 construction allows me to create the tree lord staff, which is two-handed, but it gives two nature magic. So, and while nature mages, cornucopia gives supply bonus and temporary gems. The supply is good, but for supply I'm keeping the broth, especially for draconians. They eat a lot of food. And this is the lesser item, bug of wine. Bug of wine. Wow, wine. Or mother. Okay, now going for the water. For the water, we have the robe of the sea. It is water breathing and magic, but it is a level second construction. Before that, I have only the water breathing. This is for crossing water. I think interesting idea. From time to time, I use the champion's skull. It is death magic, but it gives experience to units. Now, this cloak is obsolete because I'm creating a better one, which gives invulnerability, but it is a lot of death magic too. Back to water. The water magic can have plus one from this ring. It is cheap, but it requires third construction. Also, this is a temporary water gem for one water elemental on mage. This is the fire. And while I'm on the fire, this is the helm that brings a little fire magic, but it is with minus 3 reinvigoration. Wait, nature. There is another item for nature. This is the moon wine bracelet, and this is easily created with the lizard shamans. I have two here. Ninja, the shaman, Ninsuna. Okay, these shamans, they start with, I think, one nature and one astral, and with the mace, it gives three, which is required for the for that thing, for the bracelet. If I place one, no slots. Okay. Then I have a few armors just in case. Then here we have astral. Astral is pretty important, especially for gates and teleports, which can transport units to distant provinces. First is the crystal coin, plus one astral magic, level second level construction, I think, and this is third level, the skull cap with another astral. These two are for astral. Okay, here I have some inspiration and command. This is good for fighters. This crown is almost the same, but it gives enlargement. And it is bigger level, level 3 construction. This is level 2. This is level 1 for a little command, 25 command points. And it is with the luck coin. This is a shield, maybe the best shield that well units can have in general. This is the better helm. It costs fire and earth plus 2 inspiration. And here is construction 3 air armor, but it requires earth mage level 4 and 25 earth. Quite enough. There is that bottle. This bottle is for healing disease, but I still can't find an item for healing battle affliction. And when I'm playing, when I'm not playing with races that have healers like Arconia, Arcoranians, Arcolilla, the white blue nation, I have to rely on. I found this wellspring of the virgins. There is a spring and virgins around, which heals units, and I'm stacking all wounded here. This is Zenunaim. He's healed now, but for now he'll stay here. I really need to heal this one. Two of my three air mages this game are wounded. This one is more badly wounded. And there is no healing. I need him to search provinces, so for now I will not send to heal. So, but for the disease, there is an item that can heal disease on the, in the squads. One unit is carrying it and it can heal others. Okay, the boots for some speed. Now, this is important. This is level 3 construction, but water breeding, 150 units. This thing also gives 100 and the book gives 50. This is for bringing ground units into the water. I'm keeping one Wisp of Command if I desperately need a lot of command points, but it is minus 2 inspiration. And here I have two items for units which will enter into the arena. I'm testing different items, regeneration, other things. For now, I prepared these two. And this is some of the greatest items that I'm keeping in the inventory. With this dude, I can see all the items that I can create, because this is the pretender which has most of magic, of all of the magics actually. And here I can see the School of Fire. I haven't created this yet, but this is a second fire magic plus one. Minus one cold resistance, but if I need a fire mage desperately, big level, I can use this item. Okay. Not very good. Ah, now this is the invulnerability. I'm creating this clock right now for most of my units. The shields. Well, what other shield is good? This one, level 2, is with magic resistance. Defense, entanglement, magic command, fear. Owe. What is this Owe? I don't know. I have to test this shield. But the coin for now is the best of anything. Two-handed and one-handed weapons. Right. Did I check everything? Okay, and this is for my future self and other fans of this game, which is amazing.